In this video guys, I'll be telling you how to sync GoodNotes between iPad and Windows. So to sync GoodNotes between iPad, Apple and Windows PC, you must guys use the GoodNotes cloud and generate share link for individual notes, or you can share the GoodNotes on iPad uses iCloud for syncing, which does not automatically sync to the Windows. So guys, if you want to sync between GoodNotes account the GoodNotes Windows, then you have to guys create a new GoodNotes account. You don't have to use the Apple account guys on your GoodNotes. So first of all, the first thing you have to do is you have to open your GoodNotes app, and now just tap on your setting option over here at the top right corner. And from here guys, you will be able to see this cloud and backup option. And from here you have to guys allowed or enable this GoodNotes cloud. You have to enable this option. Fine, so once you enable this option, cloud sync, and once you've done this, now you have to open your Windows application. Or Windows, you have to guys open your Windows PC and download the GoodNotes app on your Windows app as well, Windows app, and sign in with the same GoodNotes account credential you used on your iPad, and then your notes should be synced across both device via GoodNotes cloud. Fine, so you just need to sign in with the same ID on your GoodNotes app on your Windows PC. So yeah, that's done, and you will be able to see your iPad notes on your Windows. I hope you get it. Subscribe for more guys. Just need make sure to enable this option. Make sure this option is enabled, and make sure to use different ID except the Apple ID. So because Apple ID won't work on the Windows. So I hope you like it. Subscribe for more guys. Till then, bye.